Southwest Detroit. And I was always a little jealous of my classmates that went home and spoke a different language, ate different food, thought differently. My service in the church obliged me to live many years in cultures different from the Irish-American ambient of my family. So I'm excited to lead an archdiocese where each Sunday the Eucharist is celebrated in 20 languages. I'm confident that the Holy Spirit will help us prolong the double miracle of Pentecost.
We're asking Cardinal Tobin today to be as open, honest, and transparent as he can be, releasing all the records, releasing all documents, and telling us who the abusers are, and treating the victims with the compassion, mercy, and justice they deserve.